Welcome, Kitsap County. This is Stephanie Dupuy with Dupuy Team at Keller Williams West Sound, bringing you today the Kitsap County Housing Stats for the week of August 4th through August 10th. And as we've seen, no surprises here, the housing market continues to be steady. However, one neat thing that we did see was an increase in listings this week. We are up to 94 listings this week compared to 85 last week. Great news. We don't know if that's going to continue. We hope it does. We could use more listings on the market because we have plenty of buyers still. The buyer market is still, buyers are still strong. They're still excited and aggressive. So we can use more listings to feed them. Hungry group of buyers. Listings pending, still strong. 184 pending listings this week. So, you know, that's a deficit. We only have had 94 listings go on market, and we had 184 disappear off market. So we're still leaking the pool that way. 93 homes were sold. That means they went from pending to sold status. So the good news though is with 94 on market and about 94, you know, selling or 93 selling, you know, that's stabilizing the market there a bit. We did see the housing inventory go up just slightly, about 2% this week. From 354 last week to 362 this week. Not a huge increase in inventory. Nothing that's statistically significant. So for buyers, what you need to know this week was that as we've seen, homes are still selling above list price. So if you're making offers on a home, you need to be aggressive, send in your best offer, talk to your agents and see what they recommend. Every home situation is different when you're making an offer. So, you know, if a home just comes on a market and it looks like it's going to be a popular home, you might need to be a lot more aggressive than a home maybe that's been on market for quite a while. However, don't be fooled. We call this buyer karma. When a buyer sees a home that's been on market maybe 30, 60 days and they think they have all the time in the world and then poof, 3 to 5 offers. We've all seen it. That's called buyer karma. When you sit and you wait and you think you've got all the time in the world and there's not going to be any other offers and then also you've got a ton of competition. Because guess what? There's hundreds of other buyers out there looking at the same homes you're looking at. So don't get complacent in this market. No one can afford to do that. Everybody out there is trying to buy and trying to sell and the competition is stiff. So that's your weekly market report, the housing market in Kitsap County for the week of August 4th through August 10th. If you have questions, comments, please leave them below in the comment section. If you enjoyed this video, share it, like our Facebook page, subscribe to our YouTube page, and we look forward to seeing you here this or next week at the same spot, same time, same place. All right, Stephanie Dupuy with Dupuy Team at Keller Williams West Sound.